the presidential candidate of the NDP, Nana Kunedo Ajeman Rawlings, has been reacting to this development.
This win that we've got as NDP is not a win for me alone. It's a win for our teaming supporters. It's a win for women. It's a chance for us as a nation to change what is going on so that young people, women, the elderly, everybody in Ghana who wants Ghana to be seen as having a stamp on the African continent will see this as their win as well. After numerous court cases, we've been able to get some level of law to work because the Supreme Court pushed for us to be where we are today. So yes, the rule of law does work in Ghana, and every institution must work within the law. I believe that being number two will also help propel us to the levels that we want to get to. The numbers don't matter because I am the only woman who's going to be on the ballot paper. And so people really must look at the woman who is on it. What can she do to change their lives?